Good Tuesday morning, meteorologist Ted Schmidt back on the saddle. It's been a few days. I was away for 5 days. Back to more of this warmth and mugginess. I was in Kentucky where it's just like this all the time. Warm, humid weather, not much of a breeze, and we're looking at temperatures on our way to the upper 80s this afternoon. Right now we're looking at some filtered sunshine, a little hazier here in our area, though I will say that, comparatively speaking, and we are going to stick with the haze here for a bit longer. There's a lot of that building in with wildfires going on in Canada and the American side of the border in the West Coast, and a lot of that is still influencing our weather by creating haze aloft, not impacting our surface conditions, though. That is an issue that's been going on at times up toward the boundary waters and up toward the northern part of Minnesota, but not an air quality issue where we are, just some haze. And that's what we're looking at as we look at our Gwaltney Group camera from Assisi Heights on this Tuesday morning. On our way to temperatures around 88 degrees later today. There will be a chance of maybe a brief shower or a thunderstorm, but very sparse activity, not a lot. Don't get too excited about it. We do need some rain, but their rain chances this afternoon pretty sparse. We'll keep an eye on that situation today. And the same situation looks to unfold again for Wednesday. It's a situation on our day planner. Some sunshine off and on throughout the day, thin cirrus clouds, and of course the haze filtering out the sun, but still enough of that sunshine getting through the clouds to help us get to 88 degrees. The heat continues to build. There will be a chance of maybe 3 or 4 or 5 o'clock brief shower or a thunderstorm. Sunset at 8:46. Right now it's 65 degrees in Rochester, light west breeze. Air pressure is steady at 65 at the airport in Rochester, Northwood 66. 66 in Cresco. Thin cloud cover so far, but we're actually watching a front that's going to sag southward from the north that will act as a focus, so this the focusing mechanism, maybe triggering a shower or thunderstorm in the afternoon in the same situation. Through tonight, a couple of scattered storms, and then even for parts of tomorrow, but very hit-or-miss activity. So the rain timing today, you see those sparse shower chances in late afternoon, better chances lie ahead, close to maybe 9 or 10 o'clock tonight, but less than a quarter inch. In fact, most likely less than a tenth of an inch of rain, and it's going to be very scattered around the map. Future cast, we have showers from the north kind of fizzling as they approach, but we have our own showers that pop up late afternoon and evening. Here's that larger batch of rain that's going to come in around 8 or 9 o'clock tonight. That's the most widespread chance of storms during the work week. The same front triggers a couple of thunderstorms tomorrow, and then heading into Thursday, things drying out a little bit, but the weekend does offer the best rain chance overall in the next 7 to 10 days. That's Saturday, with another cold front coming in from the northwest. But ahead of that front, the heat will continue to build, as will the humidity. Today, 88 in Rochester, 87 in Mason City, 87 in Owatonna. Some sun, some clouds, a stray shower or thunderstorm after about 3 or 4 in the afternoon. Northwest winds on the light side. Tonight, a couple thunderstorms possible, partly cloudy, low of 66. And tomorrow, some sun, some brief light showers in the afternoon. Southeast winds up to 15 miles per hour, just a little more of a breeze. 84 for your Wednesday. Thursday looking bright and cheery, as is Friday. And then Saturday, again, the best chance of scattered storms throughout the area. Still warm enough to reach about 90 with some hot sunshine and some steamy humidity. By then, Saturday, but the most humid day of the week, just ahead of an approaching cold front. Behind that front, not quite as humid for Sunday and Monday, but still very warm, upper 80s to around 90, and a slight chance of a shower or thunderstorm next Monday. In the meantime, very hit or miss, very sparse rain chances for the most part in the coming days. One thing that does look like a sure thing, that is the heat is going to build and the humidity is going to get a little stickier as we move along through the week. So stay cool, everybody. Have a great Tuesday. We'll see you back here tomorrow for Hump Day.